Welcome to The Insider's Guide to Classic Serums. My name is Anne-Marie Campbell. Do you ever wonder which of our classic serums to use? This quick and basic overview of Le Mieux Classic Serums highlights the unique personality of each classic serum and how to select between them for customizable treatments and home care. This is where it all begins, with hyaluronic acid, which is the base of almost every one of our Le Mieux serums. High molecular weight adds moisture to the surface, plumps fine lines, increases firmness, and seals in moisture to protect against dryness and damage. Low and medium molecular weights are small enough to absorb deeply and keep collagen fibers saturated to promote firmness, elasticity, and repair. The only exception to Le Mieux serums, starting with the hyaluronic acid base, would be Derma Relief Serum, which is lipid-based with over a dozen natural botanical oils and ceramides. But more on Derma Relief Serum later. Here's a quick, basic overview of our classic serums. If you're dealing with fine lines, plump up skin with a collagen kickstart, TGFB booster. Or dealing with damaged, aging skin, activate the youth molecule, EGF DNA. Or seeing dull, uneven tone, brighten with a glow-getter, Vita-C Serum. And we have three more classic serums. Dealing with multiple signs of aging, meet the all-in-one multitasker, RX Complex Serum. Seeing dehydrated skin, quench skin with a moisture magnet, Hyaluronic Serum. Extremely dry, irritated skin, soothe and nourish with Nature's Elixir, Derma Relief Serum. A couple of our classic serums contain growth factors. Here's a brief overview of growth factors as a starting point to help you choose between the growth factor serums. First, Le Mieux growth factors are lab-synthesized peptide forms of a growth factor that are bioidentical to skin's natural signal proteins. These growth factor peptides mimic the body's proteins that encourage renewal and repair. In skincare serums, topical growth factors encourage healthy skin cells to duplicate faster, promote collagen synthesis, and are essential to have in skincare if you're over 30 years old. So let's zero in on the differences between TGFB booster and EGF DNA to help you choose between them or choose both of them. First, the featured ingredient in TGFB Booster is Le Mieux proprietary transforming growth factor beta in the form of palmitoyl tripeptide 5. The featured ingredient in EGF DNA is epidermal growth factor in the form of RH oligopeptide 1 and SH oligopeptide. What do both serums do? Think of TGFB Booster as preventative. It helps prevent collagen breakdown. Think of EGF DNA as reparative. It helps reverse existing damage by accelerating renewal. The nickname for TGFB Booster is Collagen Protector, whereas EGF DNA is the youth molecule. What are these serums geared for? TGFB Booster is best to help prevent or treat early signs of aging. EGF DNA is best for damaged, irritated, sensitized, or sensitive skin. The main benefit of TGFB Booster is to fill fine lines, firm, and, as the name indicates, boost other products it's paired with. The main benefit of EGF DNA is to accelerate the process of repair and encourage collagen renewal. Like most Le Mieux serums, both of these contain hyaluronic acid as a base, but TGFB Booster contains multiple forms of hyaluronic acid to hydrate and plump dry skin, while EGF DNA contains sodium hyaluronate to not only hydrate, but to help reduce transepidermal water loss and promote skin renewal. Finally, the special power of TGFB Booster is that it boosts other products. And the special power of EGF DNA is that it's great for skin recovery, especially after micropeel or laser procedures, for example. And that's not all. EGF DNA is a go-to serum that works with isocell recovery solution to help damaged skin recover quickly as you can see in these images of a burn from a hot iron that brushed against an arm. Day 1, day 5, day 10, and day 15. Here are images of a burn from boiling water that was spilled on a foot. You can see the huge blister from about 24 hours after the burn. And after about 1 month, after about 3 months, and after about 9 months. So, here's a little quiz to help you choose between our growth factor serums. Number 1. Which serum do you use to amplify the benefits of other serums and sheet masks? TGFB Booster. 2. Which do you choose to encourage and accelerate healing? EGF DNA. Which is best post-micropeel and post-laser? EGF DNA. How about treating fine lines, dryness, and helping firm skin? TGFB Booster. What serum is a good choice to help prevent early signs of aging? TGFB Booster. Which is a reparative serum that reverses existing damage? EGF DNA. And which is a regenerative serum to treat advanced signs of aging? Well, this is a trick question. I'd recommend stem cell EGF, but those details will be included in next month's mini webinar on our specialty serums. So, to sum up, for fine lines, thin skin, choose TGFB Booster to tackle early signs of aging and to boost other products. For damaged, aging skin, choose EGF DNA for skin repair and after micropeel or laser procedures. Now, another classic serum. Which one is best for dull skin and uneven tone? That would be Vita C Serum, which brightens skin and boosts collagen. The formula contains 20% stable vitamin C in the forms of magnesium ascorbyl phosphate and aminopropyl ascorbyl phosphate. Vita C Serum is best for dullness, uneven tone, and dryness. It brightens, balances skin, boosts collagen, and helps protect skin from oxidative damage. Key ingredients include 20% vitamin C in the forms of MAP and AAP, vitamins B3 and B5, and the powerful antioxidant, glutathione. Vitamin C Serum's special power is that it contains two forms of stable vitamin C that won't break down. And for a pro tip, boost benefits by prepping skin with Vita C Clear Skin Pad before applying Vita C Serum. So, to recap, for fine lines, TGFB Booster. For damaged, aging skin, EGF DNA. For dull, uneven tone, Vita C Serum. But what about multiple signs of aging? That would be RX Complex Serum. Its formula contains TGF growth factor peptide, vitamin C, and a special snake peptide that mimics the effect of snake venom to smooth out deep expression lines. RX Complex Serum is the perfect all-in-one anti-aging multitasking serum that provides multiple benefits. RX Complex Serum is best for deep lines, dullness, and signs of aging. It provides multiple benefits as it reduces expression lines, brightens skin, boosts collagen, firms skin, and helps protect against oxidative damage. Key ingredients include 5 anti-aging peptides, vitamin C, and the powerful antioxidant superoxide dismutase. RX Complex Serum's special power is that it contains the peptides in TGFB Booster plus the special snake peptide that mimics the effect of a snake venom for a Botox effect to smooth out deep expression lines and wrinkles. For a pro tip, mix with Pure Herb Bubble Mineral Essence to add minerals, plant-derived stem cells, and a relaxing Bulgarian rose aroma. Again, to review, for fine lines, TGFB Booster. For damaged, aging skin, EGF DNA. for dull, uneven tone, Vita C Serum. For multiple signs of aging, RX Complex Serum. And how about dehydrated skin? That would be hyaluronic serum, which contains 6 forms of hyaluronic acid and is great for all skin types, even blemish-prone skin. Hyaluronic serum is best for lack of moisture and dehydrated skin. It plumps, hydrates, and feels weightless. Key ingredients include multiple forms of hyaluronic acid, rice bran water, vitamin B5, and vitamin E. Hyaluronic serum's special power is that it's a serum for all skin types, even oily and blemish-prone skin. As a pro tip, use hyaluronic serum with DermaChannel Nano Infusion Pen to increase the pen's glide over the skin. And a last look. For fine lines, TGFB Booster. For damaged, aging skin, EGF DNA. For dull, uneven tone, Vita C Serum. For multiple signs of aging, RX Complex Serum. Dehydrated skin, hyaluronic serum. And how about extremely dry, irritated skin? That would be Derma Relief Serum, a lipid replacement serum with over a dozen soothing botanical oils. Derma Relief Serum is best for very dry, sensitized, rough skin. It contains dozens of botanical oils and additional lipids to help relieve skin and restore the skin barrier function. Key ingredients include ceramides, vitamin E, and exotic botanical oils like argan, kukui, acai, Brazil nut, macadamia nut, and more. Derma Relief Serum's special power is that it seals in moisture. As a pro tip, add Derma Relief Serum to Lumia moisturizers to boost moisture levels even higher. So, now that we've gone through all the classic serums, here's a little quiz to help you choose between them. For extremely dry, chapped skin, Derma Relief Serum. For dehydrated, dry, blemish-prone skin, Hyaluronic Serum. For post-procedure, damaged skin, EGF DNA. For an all-in-one anti-aging serum, RX Complex Serum. And for expression lines and wrinkles, yep, RX Complex Serum. Remember, it has that special Sinaque peptide. For dullness, uneven tone, and dark spots, Vita C Serum. And there's more. For fine lines and early signs of aging, early signs, TGFB Booster. For boosting other serums and sheet masks, yep, TGFB Booster again. For blending with makeup foundation to get a dewy glow and long-lasting makeup application, Derma Relief Serum is excellent for adding extra dewiness to your makeup routine, and so is Hyaluronic Serum. For use with microneedling and Derma Channel, Hyaluronic Serum. For use after microneedling and Derma Channel, for skin recovery, EGF DNA. And for use with ionized oxygen infuser and an activator, it's a trick question. All of our classic serums except Derma Relief Serum can be used with an activator in ionized oxygen infuser. So, if you can stand it, here's one more little quiz. Say your answers out loud. For fine lines, TGFB Booster. Damaged skin, EGF DNA. Dullness, Vita C Serum. Multiple signs of aging, RX Complex Serum. Dehydrated skin, Hyaluronic Serum. Extremely dry skin, Derma Relief Serum. Or, you can look at the classic serum solutions with a skin diagram. This diagram does not include our serum trinity or specialty serums like Stem Cell EGF and Oh My Glow Serum, which I'll go over in a mini webinar at another time. In this diagram, you see the problem on the left. For example, if there's slow skin turnover and skin needs regeneration, you need a growth factor serum like EGF DNA, TGFB booster, and even our specialty serum stem cell EGF. Next, if the stratum corneum is dehydrated, you need a hydrating or moisturizing serum like hyaluronic serum or derma relief serum. If the skin has lines, wrinkles, discoloration, and signs of dehydration, you can choose RX Complex Serum, our all-in-one anti-aging serum. If an overproduction of melanin is leading to hyperpigmentation, you need Vita-C Serum. And finally, if damaged collagen and elastin fibers are leading to wrinkles and sagging, you can choose EGF DNA, RX Complex Serum, or Stem Cell EGF. Again, this is a very broad, generalized overview of our serums. For more in-depth information about each serum, please visit previous mini webinars posted on our website. So, to sum up, TGFB Booster is one of our growth factor serums and plumps fine lines and boosts other serums and masks. EGF DNA is another growth factor serum and accelerates skin renewal and recovery. Vita-C serum with two forms of stable vitamin C brightens, balances, and promotes collagen production. RX Complex Serum targets expression lines and signs of aging, and it's an all-in-one multitasking serum. Hyaluronic Serum is for all skin types, even oily and blemish-prone, and hydrates and plumps. And Derma Relief Serum is for very dry, irritated skin to help restore the skin barrier function. And for those of you who use our ionized oxygen infuser tool, please note that all of these classic serums except Derma Relief Serum can be used with an activator in the ionized oxygen infuser. To see this mini webinar again, or for more details about individual serums and matching them to specific treatments, skin conditions, and home care recommendations, you can access all of the previous mini webinars on lumiapro.com listed under resources.